Uganda Cranes have kept alive their hopes of reaching the 2015 Africa Cup of Nations qualifier with a 2-0 victory over Mauritania in the first leg of the pre-qualifier match played in Kampala. The teams played to a scoreless draw in the first half, but the introduction of the versatile Brian Majoga in the second half yielded results as he scored the Cranes' first goal in the 55th minute. Geoffrey Massa sealed the victory with the second in the 73rd minute. However, coach Milton Michos Radojevic believed much needs to be done for his side to play better.
2 weeks of hard work is in front of us. Certain reinforcement need to be done, especially there in the middle where Aucho Khalid is coming back.
Uganda is seeking to return to the Africa Cup of Nations final after 36-year absence when they suffered a 2-0 loss at the hands of the Black Stars of Ghana in the finals played in Accra. This 2-0 victory means that Uganda Cranes now need to secure at least a draw away in Mauritania to advance to the group stage. They meet Ghana, Togo and Guinea in that stage. Alfred Odong, NTV Weekend Sport.